Now, when you first look at this question, right, a few things come to your mind. Tell me the few things that come to your mind. Let's write here. The few things means, maybe I want to look at angles. Definitely, yeah. But what kind of angles? Try.
Total angle.
Total angle. You mean total interior angle?
Interior angle.
What else?
What else?
Total? Exterior?
Angle.
What else?
See, can apply any. See, got any similar angle?
See, got any similar angle? And of course, maybe other method. Now, let's try illumination. Interior angle. Interior angle means I need to know this plus this and so on and so forth, right? Then you realize that this is two shape, and these two shape, can I find interior angle?
Triangle can.
Let's try. Triangle, these three angles add up to be what?
180.
Oh, okay. How about this interior angle? What shape is this?
Irregular.
Good. But some of total interior angle don't care whether is it regular or irregular. Don't care. Because the formula is always n minus 2. 180. Let's try. How many number of shape? How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 3 times 5, 40. 3 times 180, this is 540. So I know, this is 540. So that's interior angle. Does it help me to find the outside? Not so. So let's stop here. Now what about total exterior angle? 360. But look at the outside, I look at it. This one is exterior angle means what? Is this exterior angle? Wrong. How do I find exterior angle? I need to draw a
one line, then minus.
Dotted line, right? So this is the exterior angle. Then I need to draw a dotted line, then this is the exterior angle. Then I think this one we cross out first. Why? Because it will make it very complicated. I need to draw a lot of dotted lines. Agree or not? So this one I leave it first and I cross out first. Similar angle, have or don't have? Similar. Oh, these two centers same. But then what is the angle? I also don't know. Right? So maybe I question mark, maybe I cross out first. Others. Now it's others. Means I have to think out of the box. If you have more time, 2 minutes, 2 marks at maximum 4 minutes. After 4 minutes, skip. But let's say you have half an hour, come back to this question. Let's look at the others. Now, if I go compare this angle and this angle, what is the relationship?
360 minus.
So one angle, I mean two circle equals 360, which means if I want to find f, is what? 360 minus?
The interior angle.
And you are referring to one, quite difficult. Quite difficult because I don't even know what is this. It's not 60. But then I realize this is also 2 circle. This is also
2 circle.
How many full circle do you have?
Seven.
That means I have 6 full circle.
Seven.
You count long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Then you say 6.
I say 7.
Oh, I hear wrong. My mistake. 7 full circle. Then what do you think? Do you want a plus or minus something?
Minus what?
If you take 7 full circle, minus the 540, minus the 180, do you get the outside? Then you solve already. I told you right, when you hear the answer, you're like, like that only, man. But then the theory behind it is you're combining the concept of others, you're combining the concept of total interior angle. Can I start the video here?